what is deep conditioning, you ask? Well, you've come to the right place. In this video, I am going to tell you everything I know about deep conditioning. The purpose of deep conditioning is to support health, hydration, strength, and the overall appearance of your hair. So who should deep condition and when? Well, just about anyone who braids, twists, uses heat styling products, any chemical treatments, or sulfate-based shampoos, I suggest doing it at least once a week. Now that we are a little bit more familiar with deep conditioning, I would like to show you a few of my faves. Okay, so first I have my Shea Moisture Jamaican Black Castor Oil, and this retails at Target for about $11.99 plus tax. Next, I have my Diva Curls Heaven in Hair. I got this from Ulta for about $28 plus tax. Next is my all-time fave, cheap Aussie Moist 3-Minute Miracle. I got this at Walmart for only $2.97 plus tax, so that's a good deal. Next is going to be my Palmer's Coconut Oil Formula. This was only $1.42, guys, not including tax. But these little protein packs are so cheap. I also got another one from Dr. Miracle's Philip Formula, and this was $1.58 plus tax. Awesome. If for whatever reason you can't go to the store and pick one up, you can totally DIY one. It's super simple, so all you're going to need is 2 tablespoons of coconut oil, 3 to 4 tablespoons of mayonnaise, 1 tablespoon of raw honey, 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil, 3 to 4 drops of tea tree oil, and you can also use an avocado if you'd like. You can use an egg or a banana for extra protein. So this next tip is an amazing one that I got from Andrea's Girly Talk. And basically what we are going to do is get either a t-shirt or a microfiber towel, and we are going to get it wet. Next, we are going to pop it in the microwave for about 30 seconds to a minute. And what this is going to do is the heat will help to open up your hair shaft and allow the deep conditioner to penetrate as far into your hair layers as possible. Next, we are going to get our favorite deep conditioner, or our DIY one. At the moment, my favorite is this Jamaican Black Castor Oil. I actually got this as a recommendation from Be What You Want, and it is the best. I am so in love with it. All right, so now it is time to get our deep conditioner and share the love. Just saturate your hair in it. There's really no rules to this, guys. You can leave it in. I like to leave mine in for a few hours. Leave it in for 30 minutes, just don't go too crazy. I also like to put mine in a protective style in case I'm going out in public, just to make sure I still get it done, because this is vital, guys, trust me. So that is it for this video, guys. If you haven't deep conditioned this week, stop what you're doing and go slap some deep conditioner in your hair, because I promise you, your mane will thank you for it. And if you do it consistently, at least once a week, like I said, it will definitely pay off. Deep conditioning is in the heart and soul of recovering your hair. So I definitely a million times recommend that you deep condition. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love you so much, and I will see you next time. Bye.